All right. Where'd he go?
Captured an enemy vehicle.
The skull just got up. Okay, so the skulls are gone. Even though I didn't kill them all.
You can also let members of the combat unit use them on.
Yeah, I didn't even kill them all, but they're. So I used quiet, and apparently I didn't have the assault rifle. I just had the trink.
You've completed your objective. Rifle, now so. Get out of the hot zone. He's coming too. Roger that.
I guess that wasn't too bad after I figured it out. It just took a while.
Cease cover fire.
You gotta extract him.
Dispatched. Alright, that's enough for now, I think.
Leave the hot zone and find someplace safe.
Marker placed.
Aha, I just had to do that. I might get some ice cream. I don't know, it depends if there is any. See my dog one more time tonight, and then hopefully sooner in the morning, and that's probably, yeah, that would probably be the last time I see her. I'm gonna put her to sleep. Good! Alright, I don't care if I hit anything.
Extraction arrived at the multiple.
So it's kind of sad, but at the same time, as I said before, she won't be in pain, so that'll be nice.
Alright, mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat.
Yeah, you say that like almost every time. And A. This game grades you way too easy. Even on hard missions, you would think,
boss,
I don't know.
We searched the truck you recovered.
Again.
There were two primary types of cargo. First, drums of malachite, a copper ore. That took up most of the truck bed. But malachite isn't valuable enough to warrant an escort. The real cargo was likely the second item, a shielding container. The contents? Yellow cake. That's right, the raw material for a nuclear weapon. That might point to the weapon to surpass Metal Gear Emmerich told us about. But who can say? Thing is, there isn't a lot of it. Not enough to make a nuclear warhead. Give us some time. We'll look into it. Try to figure out why they had this under such close guard.
Alright, so I'm gonna go back to Mother Base, I think. And, yeah, and then other stuff. Call it quits. Alright, yeah, cool.
Prolonged time in the field is bad for the body and mind. I think it's time you took a break. Do it for me.
Alright, fine.
Come back to Mother Base ASAP.
Alright, well, come on. Hold on, I wanna actually turn the volume up a little bit. Oh, what's going on? The medical platform. Why's everything happen? It's like all the bonus stuff is on the medical platform. I don't think this is bonus, I think this is part of the game. Well, it's all part of the game, but you get what I mean. Was it Vulcan?
Stay back.
No, it can't be.
It's too dangerous. Hey.
Come on.
I said no. You have to stay back.
Why won't they stay?
Some things can't be helped.
Back to your quarters.
I don't seem happy. Although I do agree with Ocelot, it's not...
What's going on?
Safe for them.
Mayaka Nankingoya Shabani.
I don't think that's the same Ocelot or Snake Eater. It could be. I'm not sure. I don't think so.
The tank at the bottom is filled with chlorine disinfectant. One whiff and you'll suffocate.
Can we get, like, a mask or something? I thought we were taking a break.
How could you let it fall down there anyway?
It's quiet. Wait, what?
Hit the alarm!
No! You go down there, and it is over.
Boss!
Hey! Listen to me! There is no way to recover the body.
I bet she survives. She has to. I guess she is okay. Wait, who is that? Boss. She got it. I like Quiet. And no, it's not because she's sexy or anything, it's just, I just like her character. And she helps us. Like, I don't know, I might actually put her in the military form later on. I don't know, it depends.
Look.
If you guys want me to, I will, I don't really care.
Here.
There you go. Wait, that could have been like, oh, that might have all poison and stuff, so should he really have it? I don't know. I don't think that's a good idea, Ocelot. Okay, so it wasn't his fault. I was thinking he caused it or something. It's probably Liquid Snake. Oh, Liquid Snake. Did I say that? Yes, I did. But, most of you are probably familiar with the series.
Boss.
Could be wrong.
About that AI pod you retrieved from Emmerich's research facility.
Let's go see that.
Guess what we found inside? A corpse. Human.
What?
The pod maintained a low internal temperature the whole time, and very little outside air got in. That would have slowed down decomposition. Still, the remains were mostly skeletal. Estimated time of death is between 6 months and a year ago. We put the screws to Huey about it. Listen to the tape. Turns out it was the body of someone we knew very well.
I'm actually gonna listen to the tape later, so sorry to disappoint you. But I'll be showing that all at once later on. Unless the game forces me to do it. Is that a side mission? We'll do the side mission if it is a side mission.
Marker placed. Please landing zone.
Roger.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Well, let's go.
Please select a landing zone.
Departing.
Sorry. I'm going to take a shower after this. I may not have ice cream. I don't think I am at this point. Nah, I'm not going to. Because I need to shower and stuff. I might have a little snack, but I don't know. I've actually been thinking about doing a memory video of my dog. I don't know. That might be stupid, so I don't know if I'm going to do that. Are we going to the right place? Wait, what? Where was it? I thought it told us to come over here. Did it want us to come here or not?
We're having Kotalker continue his parasite research. He's clearly very grateful to you. I'm sure he'll return the favor somehow.
I thought this was... I thought it wanted us to go here. Where am I supposed to go?
Deploy a buddy from the ACC before a mission or from your iDroid. Think carefully about the mission's objectives before deciding who you better take along. If you develop specialized equipment for them, they'll be able to help you out in even more situations.
I don't know, otherwise I'm just gonna quit. Come on, quit circle. Just go to the mission. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, honestly. Oh, I got stuff on my keyboard. Well, we've wasted enough time. Oh my god, are you there yet? I mean, we are, but can I swim? No. I wonder how deep that is from the ocean. Okay, yeah, it has to be somewhere. There's like ropes and whatnot. Excuse me. I want to go there. You know what? I don't even care. Don't. What? I don't. What was that about? Are you. Why do they have to circle? Just land the plane. Where are we going? I don't even know. Are we landing or not? Jeez. Well, I can't get off. There. Okay, I heard someone. I think that was Cuba, or whatever you want to call it. Or it. Sorry, I missed the Peace Walker.
Change your equipment. When you're in the area of operations, the support unit will pass on information to you and handle your ammo resupplies. When you want to begin a mission, open your iDroid and select it from the mission list. I sent a list of selectable missions to your iDroid. They're all jobs that only you can handle.
Actually, I do take that back. There are some extra missions on here. I'm not talking about training. He just ran through that. I hear. Where is she? I just want to find it. Don't jump off, or I will be mad.
Okay.
There it is.
Sometimes
aha.
I can still feel the pain breathing up inside me, slithering through my body like a snake.
Things aren't so cozy around here these days. Yeah.
Jack, is that you? How many years has it been?
I'm a phantom hate dog. I'd say all these fighters, phantoms.
To make the world money.
Marker removed.
Didn't bring back anything lost.
Finish your mission. Prove your loyalty.
Just wish you wouldn't direct it at us.
You got that right.
I don't. What am I supposed to do?
All mission relevant data is aggregated in the ACC. That's where you can accept missions and change your equipment. When you're in the area of operations, the support unit will pass on information to you and handle your ammo resupplies.
I don't...
When you want to begin a mission, open your iDroid and select it from the mission list. I sent a list of selectable missions to your iDroid. They're all jobs that only you can handle.
Marker placed. Marker removed. Marker placed. You have arrived at your destination.
But yeah, that's actually going to be it. I found it, and it's over here. That's all I really wanted to find. So we found Pupa. That's what I'm calling it.
Your mind.
I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to train with him, not knock him off. But I don't know, whatever. Anyway, this has been not random title, sorry, I was looking at Steve.
Boss, about that AI pod you retrieved from Emmerich's research facility. Guess what we found inside? A corpse. Human. The pod maintained a low internal temperature the whole time, and very little outside air
coming.
That would have slowed down decomposition. Still, the remains were mostly skeletal. Estimated time of death is between 6 months and a year ago. We put the screws to Huey about it. Listen to the tape. Turns out it was the body of someone we knew very well.
I don't know if I could.
Boss, welcome home.
Oh, I can. Sweet. All right, cool. Oh, yeah. It's Paz from Peace Walker. I don't know how she's still alive, but... Okay, I can't read that. Something about Costa Rica.
Snake?
Terra Strong.
Posh.
That's right. It's her.
What about the bomb?
We were able to remove the explosives. Both of them.
Then what exploded?
Well, that didn't...
No, it's okay.
There's another in my...
It's all right, we got it out.
Wait, is this a flashback?
There's another in my...
The guided tour will be wrapped up by the time you get home.
Make me proud.
By the time they leave, I'll have the IAEA praising us as the poster boys...
Does he remember now?
Out.
He remembers.
Something's not right. Check her again. Boss?
Some of this, I don't even remember. Why is it shown this part again? It just showed this. Okay.
It's okay. The other bomb, we managed it. No!
Okay. Did they shoot? Oh, okay. Snake falls into a coma. Oh, wait. Who's that guy in front of him? There's somebody in front of him.
She hit the water hard, but somehow she managed to survive. Anyway, the shock triggered some kind of amnesia.
Snake, where is Professor Galvez?
Remember him?
You mean?
Yeah. She still thinks it's 1974.
I thought he had amnesia.
She's got no memory of anything before that either. The cipher, the KGB, nothing.
It looks to be a kind of dissociative disorder. Dissociative amnesia. Memories are blocked out to protect the mind, and dissociative identity disorder, whole personality changes.
Okay.
What we're seeing seems to be a combination of the two. She truly believes she's nothing more than a student living in 1974.
Peace Day was a lot of fun. I hope we can do it again.
She doesn't respond to anything that conflicts with her internal timeline. Doctor's pretty sure she's not faking it.
Is that even real?
She had her memory. Just think what you can tell us about Cypher. The photo is from that guy you brought back the other day. From the old crew. I thought it might jog her memory, but no luck. Anything else you can show her?
Do you have something to show me, Snake?
I give up. She's all yours.
Great! It's gonna take forever. I should not have done this now. I wanna take a shower. To be continued, right? No? Alright, well, we'll do 10 more minutes. Goodbye. No.
Got something to show me, Snake?
Set the timer for 10 minutes.
It is from the other day, right? I like it a lot.
Okay, 10 minutes and counting.
I look kind of silly, but it's got a peaceful feel to it. Peace Day was a lot of fun. Everyone cheered at the end, even though I missed a few high notes. We should have more events like that, Snake.
Yep.
My head. It hurts.
Huh? Won't lay down. What else do I do?
My stomach.
What do I do? Oh, wait. What's this? Huh? I can't read that really. Road.
Why is he not back?
I guess that's all I can do. If I could move. Alright, well, see you later. Oh, cool. What happens if I go back in there?
We're having Code Talker continue his parasite research. He's clearly very grateful to you. I'm sure he'll return the favor somehow.
I think that's all I can do for now.
Deploy a buddy from the ACC before a mission.
What's down there,
or from your iDroid. Think carefully about the mission's objectives before deciding who you better take along. If you develop specialized equipment for them, they'll be able to help you out in even more situations.
Anyway, this has been MGS5, the Phantom. No, we're not doing that. Not right now. Hopefully you've enjoyed. I have been your host, and I will see you mates next time.